Ways to spend the weekend. Tina has 2 days off each week, Saturday and Sunday. She likes to read the newspaper one morning. The other morning, she goes jogging. On weekend afternoons, Tina sees friends or talks on the phone. At night, Tina likes going to nice restaurants and seeing shows. But those things are expensive. She can only choose one of them each week.